then we'd be able to see them, and not only would we be able to see them, but if we could control it well enough, we'd be able to organize them on the surface. And if we could organize them on the surface, we could solve this problem of the word single. And so, in thinking about this, I've kind of harkened back to an experiment that my brother and I did when we were children. So first I have to explain, I come